Some of these scrolls are so folded, I can hardly read the writing. We need better light. Lumos. I found it. The ridiculous scroll. Sorry, Madam Vance. Good work, Sasha. We shall test the spell on a less terrifying robot before trying to banish you, Lohu. I have to ask, why did your robot take the form of the Dark Lord? Merula said my daughter was working for you know who before he disappeared. She isn't the first person to spread the rumor. I want to believe it isn't true, but the truth, I really don't know what she was up to. What if it's true? What if you know who came back and went after me? I heard what you said quite loudly about your brother. I'm sorry, Madame Hans, and I'm supposed to be quiet. Why you aren't nearly as quiet. You have shown to be just as respectful of the Hogwarts library. 10 points to Slytherin. Thank you, Madam Pants. Charred by a cockroach. And slapped in the room. I heard when Cooper got startled by a cobbler and slept in the loom. I heard someone from the International Confederation of Wizards is here to discuss wizarding schools around the world. I heard a legendary wizard is going to teach us a forbidden spell. What's going on? Something big. Even the professors are talking about it. All we know is that someone sort of special guest is coming to speak. I hope it's someone non-threatening.
Ah!
Maybe it's an owl. Or the Mr. Magic, or a random Earthmancer. Maybe it's whoever Dumbledore has been searching for. I'm guessing that person is very threatening. If it's a housebreaker, they might try to stop us from finding the next cursed world. It can't be good to have an experience it, this breaker, on our side. I will tell them everything, if it means finding my brother faster. I can't wait to find out who is it. See you later in the Great Hall. Absolutely everyone is talking about who the special guest might be. I know I haven't seen the entire schools of the ghost, and one thing since the first appearance of Ghost S. What if someone is here to punish us with temporary into Ghost S? If they take us to Azkaban, there's no sense to worry until we know exactly how we are dealing with. Let's ask around and see if anyone knows anything.